This case considered the issue of damages and how the court was to assess the amount of damages for the loss of expectation of life for an infant child. In this case, a baby was killed in a motor vehicle accident resulting from the negligence of another driver. The baby's father brought an action against the negligent driver and claimed an amount of damages for the child's loss of life. The child's father argued that since the child had a long life expectancy, that the award of damages should be